Baltimore County police are investigating a shooting in the Lansdowne area where one juvenile was shot. Police say this happened in the 3900 block of Hollins Ferry Road near the CVS pharmacy. That juvenile was taken to an area hospital for treatment, but so far we don't know much about his condition.